Wanna know what I'm doing? Take it.
You're not, I'll take it.
I got a cool anti-air combo. I'm happy with that. All right, let's see how this goes. I have no idea what's going to be what's going to happen. Would we actually have to play a ground game? I don't know. I do not know at all. Damn, straight into a diamond. That makes sense. Ready? Spinning Birdo kick. Oh god, stupid. Okay. What tools do we have? We have, okay. All right. You sit behind your fireball, I'll sit behind mine. You gotta use it, don't you? Wait, so I can do this. I swan diving in. Okay. All right. Shit. Nice parry. Oh my god, oof. Nice combo. Am I dead? Jesus, the damage. Jesus, the damage. Ay.
Got
Just throw it out. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is actually a lot more fun than just like the random matches. Getting the hang of it. Not landing the consistent combos, that's for sure. No consistent combos yet, but at least we're, you know, placing matches. God damn it. Okay, I'm trying to do this. I'm not trying to be a total asshole. Okay, that move is so risky. So goddamn risky. Good call. Big NJP. All right, saving all of our goddamn meter here, that's for sure. Burned out. It's time to toss some hell. I got an accidental dash. Ooh, that one hurts. That one hurts. Accidental dash. What the hell? I got EX there. Mon, come on. Counter. What am I even thinking? I'm not thinking, that's the problem. Oh my god. Another accidental dash. Me no likey. Me no likey. Wonder what I'm doing?
My
I'll take it.
You know what? I'll take it.
I got a cool anti-air combo. I'm happy with that. Gimmicks! Oh my god! Don't take your hands off the stick. Let's go. Cool. And by cool, I mean goddamn. And by cool, I mean goddamn. I felt like I could have got him, but I think Aki's level 1 is very slow. I'm gonna assume it's like 8 to 12 frames or something like that. Then frame startup. God damn. Jaime. Okay, if I did the right fucking combo, it would have been so cool. Oh my god, they missed. It missed. It missed. Trying to figure out which jump-ins I should really be using. Look at this dude just drinking. That's safe. Oh god. I gotta figure out what to do after that. If he's already poisoned and I land that combo, I think I just get stand HP into stuff. Jump. Did not jump. He's done that multiple times now. Three times now, and I'm just an idiot for not doing anything about it. Oh my god, I got something crazy. Let's just do this, because I'm missing everything else. Yeah, I'll go for a standing heavy kick. After, if I have the explosion happening during EX whips. Like right here. Ooh, Jesus, I got a cancel in there. I don't know how. DP Lord. Ah, oh, god. Damn it! Damn it. I forgot my my corner combo. Damn it. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Whoa. That's punishable, right? That's gotta be punishable too. Every time you've done a jump in, let's do another one. I just want to see you do it again, man. I'm shocked that you're watching the stream. Damn those sweeps. Wake up timing, please. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. It big. It really big. Jesus. Okay. Man, I need to learn my cross up. Okay. Oh, what? Huge throw range. God damn. Spat. Oof. Please stop it. Okay. Oh god, missed the cross up again. Missed the cross. Too much random stuff that you have to remember how to do. A cross up is weird, you know? Throw range. Oh my god. Again, I've fallen for it, and I can't get up. Okay, that doesn't work. No, level 3. that was a crazy game. Disgusting on my part, man. Absolutely disgusting. I have to relearn if I even make diamond. We'll find out. But I need to really relearn what my corner combos are, right? If I actually get a DI, if I actually splat somebody on the corner, what do I do with it? Because it's, I realize now I have no idea. It's the stuff I didn't even practice. He missed his chance to do level 3 Ender about every single opportunity I missed to get comparable damage on combos. So don't worry about it. Super. I've done it 3 times. Oh, I'm upset. I've done wake up super 3 times now. I'm upset. Damn, I didn't cross him up. Dude, I'm doing down back punch, and I'm getting down forward punch. Okay, are you done? Are you done? Every Jamie! They all play the same! That sucks. That sucks. Every Jamie! They always do it! Oh my god. If he was getting hit and he was pressing drive impact, I'm not really surprised. Jesus, the buttons. Oh my god damn, the buttons. The buttons. Really? Dude, if I don't get drive rush, I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, I got it that time at the worst time. I did it the slowest I possibly could, and I still got nothing. Okay, I didn't know when it was over. Admittedly. Oh, that's right, he has a command grab. Forgot he has a command grab, shit. Yo, Crespi, thank you. I'm having fun, but I'm also feeling about 4 more hours of training mode to feel comfortable. About like 3 to 4 more hours of actual training mode to feel like you even have an understanding of what to do. Dude, can I get it? Okay. just getting hit by stuff. Oh, okay. Damn, that did some damage. I wonder if Marissa, I'm sorry, if Aki has lower health. Screwed up. Again, I had the pop. Let's go! Okay. Find the things that work, and find them quick. I thought so, yeah. We had a tough run. That was nothing but diamonds, and now we're at, what, high platinum? Something like that? Stupid. Ooh, shit, wrong button. Dang it. So what do you do? Anything different? Oh, it was way different. It's way different, okay. Oh, actual combo. Okay, okay, okay. Got it. Well, okay. Got it. I understand. I understand. Good to know. Oh god! Whoa, he just went for it. Okay, so stand HP, medium. Medium again. That gives you so much damage. Ooh, damn, boy. God damn, boy. Yeah, it's medium, stand, heavy punch medium again. Hey, you. Oh god, it goes way further forward than I thought. Okay. Whew, shit. Whew, shit. Whew, shit.